What is up, everybody? It is your boy. Oh, wait. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. What's up, everybody? It is your boy, Shua vs. Gaming, a.k.a. Shua Boy. And I'm back with some more Mafia 2. We were down at the port last time, fucking murking people. You know, that's what we do. So, let's get a decent car out going. Let's see. This one looks like a good car to get. I'm wanted right now, but we can legit go to... We can legit just go on to, Alright. Smuggler's Luck. Totally forgot what I was saying, boys, but... So we're gonna change our outfit real quick. Actually, just for the stream's sakes. Is this like the very first rap song ever made? But yeah, no, freaking, Oh shit. Bruh! Why can't you just leave me alone? Homie can't even fucking drive right. But there's a phone booth this way.
Your home for rock and roll. Hold on tight, kids. This is ECMR.
I swear to God, if he turns down this way, I might murk him in his police car. Call off the dogs.
Hey, it's Joe Barbaro. Call off the dogs. I'll make it work your while.
What happened to the other dialogue? That ain't no fun. Oh my god, the glitchy tires. One thing is, they did make the cops even worse in this game. All right. And you know what I like to do? I like to mute my mic during the interactions, just to make sure we got the ammo that we need. We got a good M4 ammo and a good shotgun ammo. We got some good pistol ammo. Just make sure everything's fucking reloaded here. There we go. Cause you never know when we might need them, boys. Alright. What about this one? Yep, this one definitely needs to be reloaded. This one definitely does. There we go. Counter attack! Hard attack! Dodging? Oh, I almost got him in the nuts! Come on, homeboy. Right in the nuts! Smuggler's Luck. Joe got a couple... Wait, hold on. I'm reading this too fast. I'm also drunk right now, guys, but... Joe got word a couple of shitbags are trying to move something big through the port without us knowing. That's gonna change real soon. Why am I saying this? Fuck it. Get your ass down there and find out what their little secret is. Bring whatever you find to your garage in Chinatown. And hey, Joe, if some of them get hurt along the way, even better. Go to the docks and steal that shipment. Hmm. I could guess why that suspicion is called Smuggler's Luck. Get out my Wii. Of course, I got fucking Miss Dump Truck over here. I should get that car, but also I like being more realistic when it rains and shit too. So watch out, Officer. Shoot a boy drunker than shit. What? Okay. It's one of these fucked up tard missions. Okay. I know it's 2023 and you can't really say that, but this is gonna be a fucked tard mission. Okay. My thing, I should have never fucking did that in the first place. But it ain't gonna happen this time. Some bitch. Watch out, Officer. No! I need to shoot all of them. I need to make sure none of them move. Please still be there. That's a cop. Oh, I really fucked this one up. You know what? Taxi driver, get the fuck out. Get in that car, Joe. You fat fucking... Come on, let's go. Fucking move, you fat fucking taxi driver. God fucking I hate the people in this car. In this fucking game that drive. You guys are all fucking idiotic bitches. I hope y'all know that. Not letting none of them go by. I wish I was able to shoot back at him, like in GTA 5. That would've been awesome. Here we go, Randers. I hate this game. I hate this fucking game. I hate this fucking game. I hate this game. Oh my god. Oh my god, they got away! Whoa! You know what? You fucking know what? Boys, ladies and gentlemen, before I do anything, I'm getting me fucking some more Tommy ammo. And it's legit all the way across town. Okay, that's gonna be nice. Gonna be a nice little drive for the stream before the mission actually starts. Move out of the way.
Hey, look on the bright side. Could have been a bus.
And I'll wax. Well, no, I'm good on gas for right now. I just feel like if I had my Tommy gun with me, oh, dude, they gone. Also, the fucking old music. I like old-timey music. But again, to everybody that's actually tuning in, I'm a fresh new streamer on this fresh new channel. I made this channel like a couple months ago and just started streaming on it. And for all you guys to stop by and hang out, even from the Dark Souls streams. Yeah, no, the Dark Souls streams were kind of crap, I know. I've also was like live streaming on the wrong FPS. So that had a bunch to do with it. So, but all those games, I'm just going to finish this Let's Play, and we are going to restart Mafia 2. How far am I away? I ain't that far away now. Map's really not that big, but once you get up here, though, that's where it's fucking Jesus Christ. This mission up here, that was holy fuck.
It's time for the Empire Central Radio News Break. I'm guess who?
I want this. Oh yeah, whip that son of a bitch. Oh, she does need gas, this car. But yeah, no, again, thank you everybody for subbing and also liking all the streams on this channel. This is just pretty much my gaming channel and all the games that I can do. That's why I always try to continue, either if it's streaming or making music, I always do both. I will always make music and I will always make songs. That's why, like, I have a music channel called A0 Shua. And I have a bunch of fun time fucking making music and also live streaming for you guys. And just wait, guys, for BO3, I have a homie that's been on the stream with me. But yeah, now we're gonna get this Tommy gun, and that's gonna change everything for that mission. Perfect. Let me in, motherfucker. I want some weapons.
Who's there? It's me, Joe.
Okay, come in.
And if you don't know, well, you should know. that on this channel we're just nothing but big stoners, and we like to smoke, hang out, live stream. Go ahead, YouTube. Fucking get this channel demonetized. I don't care. I'm not looking for money. I'm not looking for cash. I'm just looking for homies to just hang out, have a good time with, and talk to. Fucking scooping up a great deal of Keef right now. You know, every part of the plant will get you stoned. We're gonna enter this up real quick.
It's me, Joe.
Yeah, we will. That should do it for a good snapper. This will kill me, like, at the beginning of the stream. Again, this hits for all of you and all my supporters on this channel. You guys are lit. There you go, all my stoners.
I got all the guns you'll ever need. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. It's a submachine gun. What more do you need to know? Like my mom always
all the
said,
ammo
you can never
you
have
can get
too
me.
Much ammo. Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, I'm gonna.
I never leave home without it. I'll give them crowds credit for one thing. They make a damn fine killing machine.
Yeah, I need to fucking get this mission done. Now I got every fucking automatic hit. Yeah, no, none of these motherfuckers are getting near me. I'm gonna make sure I have this one on deck so I can fucking pew them. Cause that's what these fuckers are asking for. Cause that mission was pissing me off, boys. And girls. Boys and my females. Scratchy poop, but nothing to worry about. Just gonna go to speed limit because there's a cop right there. Is there a gas station on the way there? Is there one? We hit one. Now, honestly, I should probably get some gas. Gas in the bitch real quick. That's my old car. And once we are getting gas, I'm gonna take a quick intermission to go pee real quick. Because I do have to use the bathroom. And also, I put my phone in before stream, so I'll charge a little bit so I can watch the stream replay. I like how I have my windshield wipers on, but legit, I don't have no fucking cap. I rap that. Alright, let's get some gas.
Hey, nice day, huh?
Pull her up, pal.
Sure thing, pal. Sorry about the prices, but gas keeps going up. It's tough times all around, you know? Anything else I can do for you?
Thank you.
See ya!
Alright, we got our gas. We're gonna take a hit of some real gas for a second. Just gonna get the stream play going real quick. Making sure everything's actually going pretty decent for the stream. Yeah, everything's going pretty decent for the stream. Ain't that right, Shua? Absolutely, Shua. Now let's just do click my pit. Wait. Let's see. We're just gonna go like this. Music channel. There we go. Alright. Let's smoke some of the green real quick. Oh shit, that's the gas. That was some good stuff. Alright, so we got gas, we got guns. Let's go do this mission. They ain't getting past me this time.
Oh. Ow!
But I don't got time to deal with the oppas right now. Left, so I gotta be careful. disturbing. Alright, let's fucking do this, guys. Full force effect, let's do this shit. Beep, 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 beep. Yeah. Watch out, officer. This is my ghost siren. Move. Damn, I suck at you. What type of fucking noise was that come from you, Joe? Get the fuck out. Let me get the fuck in. That's how that mission was supposed to go. Alright, see, that mission turned out a lot better this go around. I ain't going far. Oop. Still all good.
Shaking the dial with that crazy rock and roll style. Empire Central Radio.
Oh, missed my turn. There we go. Perfect. Mission well done, boys and females. Okay. Ooh, connection, eh? Like how it spawned my car near me.
Do you for, pal? Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. There you go. Pick a design.
Ooh.
by anytime.
All right, perfect. All right, now let's go do this mission. Connection. Connection. There we go. Just cruising this bad boy for a second.
For Empire Central Radio, this is Rockin' Ricky Potts. Hey, keep listening up. Now, you can get your dinner on the double. Because some restaurants are now allowed to order your package, so you can just take it home to enjoy.
Oh, yeah. Oh no, what the fuck?
You pull up a few feet and your food is ready in just a few minutes. You don't even need to go inside the restaurant.
Wow. Okay then. Go this way, eh? Oh. I just lost my car. No witnesses. Oh, shit. It's okay. You'll be fine. Just fucking bust open the window. No! There you go. They're all okay. I'm sure of it.
If we do it nice and quiet.
I don't think there was even any easy way.
Hey,
that shit face.
Fuck.
Alright, that was a fucking awesome good mission.
That looks like the last one. Okay, I'm gonna go start up the train. You get the main gate open and get rid of the blocks under the train wheels.
Oh, they're up here.
Hey, Joe, see that big fucking gate over there? Open it up already.
Oh. What? I'm so confused. Fucking retarded. Hell yeah. Take the horrible spit. Heal up, Joey. Come on, Joe. we go.
Let's hit the town. I want to introduce you to a friend of mine.
So now Vito's in the big house, and I got to look over my shoulder every 2 seconds.
Yeah, I heard about that. But hey, Tony vouched for you, and you've done good tonight. So I'll tell you what. You keep up the good work, you keep your nose clean, and I'll talk to the fellas. See what we can do about getting you a pass.
Pass? What do you mean?
A pass. Means you won't have to worry about the Clemente guys anymore. What do you say? All right, let's drink to it.
That was perfect. Oh, fuck, he's the one shooting me. Okay. Next mission. We got two. Send a message. A lesson in manners. Oh shit.
This ain't enough. I'll send you a check.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
one way to deal with them. Fuck.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Copy that.
Go crush this cocksucker. Oh, shit. No wonder they suck at catching me off-road. Come on. Weird.
suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Roger that.
Take it from me, Benjamin Chang. Head on over to the Red Dragon Restaurant in Chinatown for the best feast from the Far East.
Getting all the money I want, and then I'm gonna end the stream. Alright everybody, I hope you guys liked this stream. We were going on for, let's see, good hour now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did, and I will see you guys in the next one. I'm gonna scrap this car real quick.
Central.